6. Driver, get in that car. 7. Gunner, get in that car. Roger, roger. Six, ready. 7, ready.
10 o'clock, ERTM at 200 meters.
ERDM is history.
O'clock, UAZ at 100 meters. Everyone, attack that UAZ.
I'm on him.
To board that Humvee.
Roger.
Three, board that Humvee.
Two, ready.
Roger.
3, 5, disembark.
Roger.
3, 5, board that Humvee.
3, ready.
Roger.
Everyone, disembark.
Roger. 2, ready.
12 o'clock.
None known. Soldier at 100 meters. I've got him. 5, waiting.
11 o'clock.
Enemy RPG soldier at 100 meters.
12 o'clock.
Soldier at 200 meters.
6, gunner, get in that car.
Soldier is history.
3, ready.
I've got him. 6, waiting. 7, waiting.
Soldier
is history. I've got him.
2, go to 121. 3, go to 081. 4, go to 142. 5, go to 351. 7, go to 282.
3, ready. 4, ready. 5, ready.
This is Papa Bear. Satellite flybys have detected a suspicious shape, possibly indicating a Skunk carrier on the northwest part of the island. Investigate it if you can. Roger.
Ceasefire. Ural.
Roger.
3, 4, board that Ural.
Roger. Three, ready. 4, waiting.
6, disembark.
10 o'clock, enemy BMP at 200 meters.
6, board that Ural.
Roger.
6, waiting.
1 o'clock. Enemy soldier at 100 meters. 1 o'clock. Spetsnaz at 50 meters. 11 o'clock. Enemy Scud launcher at 100 meters. Everyone, disembark.
Roger. Two, waiting.
Three, waiting.
Five, ready.
Four, waiting.
Six, waiting.
3 o'clock, you're all at 200 meters.
Seven, waiting.
Scud launcher at 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Everyone, fall back into formation.
I've got him. Roger.
Alpha 1 to Papa Bear. Come in, Papa Bear. Over.
Alpha 1, this is Papa Bear. You saved the world yet? Over.
I sure have, Papa Bear. The missile's history. Over.
And what about General Gooba, Alpha 1? Over.
Sorry, Papa Bear. He didn't make it. Had a little accident. Over.
Roger that, Alpha 1. How unfortunate. Nice job. Papa Bear out.
Spetsnaz is history.
President Reagan gave no comment on the alleged incident, but one senior official privately described the congressman's behavior as laughable. Meanwhile, tensions appear to have eased on the island of Evron, cause of so much speculation over the past few days, with American forces reportedly engaging hostile troops of unknown origin. In an official statement, the Secretary of Defense revealed that a U.S. training camp on the island had been attacked by a small group of lightly armed terrorists led by a disgraced former general of the Russian army. U.S. military sources stated that the assault was a poorly planned publicity-seeking maneuver by an extremist organization which was easily resisted by American troops. There were no significant casualties. Moscow has termed the incident highly regrettable, and the whereabouts of the terrorist leader remain unknown. In other news, Reggie the runaway tiger is still
unknown.
On the loose. The San Diego Zoo
I hope he's
Reggie
rotting in hell. They wouldn't tell us if he was. Will anyone ever hear the truth? No one wants to look bad, my friend. They all have too much to lose. The story will never be told. But at least we're still alive. Be thankful.